How do you stream on PlayStation Now games? Because I'm currently on Infinite One right now on the PlayStation Now app. And I'm pressing the share option on my PS5 controller and going over to broadcast. And it's saying to start broadcast, start playing a game first and then try again. But I am playing a game. I'm playing the first Infinite. But for some reason, it's not letting me set up a broadcast. But if I go over to other games, like this one is not a PS Now game. This one is an actual game I got for PlayStation Plus. And if I go over to this and click on broadcast, it still lets me set up a broadcast. So I could like click the title I want, description, tags, and then once I'm ready, I can start up the stream. So it lets me go to the broadcast screen. But for some reason on PlayStation Now games, it doesn't. And I'm wondering if you can stream PlayStation Now games. Because I came across this one YouTuber. His YouTube channel is CNPlay. I'll leave a link to his YouTube channel in the description below so you guys could check out the video. But he was able to make a video on Infinite, and he is on the PlayStation Now, and he was able to make a video of it with no problems. So as you can see, he's going to the PS Now games and he's clicking on Infinite 1. And he's able to have it where it's showing streaming. And on the side, you could add it to your favorites. So on his, it says streaming. So he's able to stream it. So he clicks on it and he's able to make a video of it. Because as you can see right now, he has a video up and it's in good quality. So it's kind of like a live broadcast on PlayStation. But yeah, he was able to make a video of it in good quality. So he's playing Infinite right now on PlayStation Now using a PS5 console. So this is on a PS5 console. And as you can see the screen right now. So it's showing the screen of the gameplay. Let me skip ahead. But yeah, guys, as you can see, there's the gameplay. But when I try to do it, and the weird thing is, mine just says stream, and there's no option for favorite. So maybe it's because he's in a different reign, because that looks like it was in Spanish, the Spanish language. So maybe it's because he's in a different reign, so maybe in his reign where he lives, he's able to stream it. And also, he had a whole different Infinite cover, as you can see. Because mine shows this type of cover. So maybe it's has something to do with a different reign. So I tried looking up YouTube videos of it. As you can see, hold on, I'm gonna look up videos of it. How do you live stream on PlayStation Now? And basically what comes up is most of these reviews. There's no like tutorial on how to stream it.
So if you're a gamer and you haven't been living under a rock, it's online. That as well, where you would assume the service would work quite well. But anyway, there's lack of presentation, but more importantly, discovery. While the service will make an attempt to suggest titles to you, it seems to only cherry-pick big-budget, well-known games. Which is fine if you want to be pleasantly surprised about what games you have access to, but...
So he's basically showing us the new UI for PlayStation Now, that it looks much different compared to PS4. So that's not really showing how to live stream on the PS Now games. Like, if you're a YouTuber and you want to, like, make videos of gameplay, how do you do that? Like, there's no... Like, I've been just searching up all day trying to figure out how to live stream or make videos of it, and there's like no tutorial. Maybe you can't, but how was that guy able to play Infamous 1? Like, it can't be a different rain type thing. You probably have to have something to stream it or make gameplay of it, right? So that's one of the questions I want you guys to let me know. If you guys ever find the answers, let me know in the comment section below. But yeah, if you guys end up finding anything, let me know. Because I would definitely like to live stream and make gameplays of Infamous. But I'm trying to figure out how. Because I don't want to like record on the phone, because that's going to be like bad quality. And I'm going to have to like try to hold the phone all the time. So there has to be a way how to like make gameplay videos or stream it. So if you guys find anything, let me know in the comments below. But anyways, hope you guys liked the video. Comment below. Don't forget to subscribe for more. Turn on notifications. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.